and approaching the ring.
Wow! The roof nearly blew off the arena for this superstar.
A big match for him here tonight.
And here we go. In a fatal four-way match, you literally have to be looking over your shoulder at all times. The second you let your guard down is the second you can be the victim of a blindside attack and pin. Inside the ring. And a big boot with authority.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
Brought back down hard.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's got him.
He might be trying to take out the leg here.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He's created his own opportunities to fly high here tonight.
This guy's going to have to move to an airport.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
The worst thing you could do in a fatal four-way match is assume one of your opponents is a friend. There are no allies in a match of this nature. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Not today, too fast.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
Now with complete control. He's got him hooked.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I assure you, that hurts.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
What do we got here?
Not today, too fast.
Look out, there's a target on that bat.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
My God, he's
incoming! In big trouble.
Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here?
He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Wow, he's still down after that.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
Today, too fast.
Boy, he just got laid out.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Wow, he's still down after that. He's got him.
He's setting it up. In a leg lock here, not much chance of escape.
Need to try to get to the ropes or something.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Dude. Second time around. Seems to work, though.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. This guy's just getting worn out. Just Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Now back to the ring.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
What a display of physical ability and power.
Man, oh my gosh! Talk about shattered dreams! Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Look out!
There's no coming back from that.
He's just getting dissected. Wow.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Nice dodge there.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Doing a number now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Wait! Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
He is...
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Recovering from that.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He's going to take a chance here.
Yeah, I don't know if this is going to be worth it or not.
Just making his presence felt there.
That type of speed is so hard to contain.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Textbook offense here.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Ow! Ooh. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Great reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He sees it.
A punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot. Oh, that did it. Well, we're on the move here. Oh, with the table. When he gets going like this, there are few better. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
So many different ways this one could shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And Matt nailed him.
Incoming high-risk maneuver.
Watch out! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Boy, he just got laid out. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
That was an impressive suplex. Good grief. How is he still conscious?
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
The end may be near.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Going to the top. High risk.
Heads up!
And that was a costly misstep.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Thinking to avoid that.
This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah.
There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Oh, the dreaded AA.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Great move.
Oh, what a shot.
That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. He's showing no signs of letting up.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
There it is, the corner step up, Enziguri.
This is close to being over, Michael. Oh, out of nowhere!
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Hang on. That's it. He's out. Every muscle in that body is battered now.
It'll be interesting to see if any unlikely alliances are formed here in this fatal four-way match.
Look out!
Not today, too fast!
Second time's a charm.
You gotta be kidding me! What a slam! What a ferocious slam!
It doesn't get much more exciting than the action we're seeing here tonight on Superstars. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
This just gets worse.
We talk about this.
Wow, what a win.
Here's your winner.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
Wow, somehow he made turning back three of WWE's top superstars look somewhat easy.
And for three of these competitors, that is not how they drew this one up.